I'm reminded of something President Biden said recently at the 100th anniversary of the Tulsa race massacre in the United States. He talked about how great nations face the lessons of their history, no matter how painful they are. And they do all that they can to repair whatever injustice can be repaired and build a better, fairer future. Germany is a model to the world for how to do that.